The only asset which we have, which we can actually consider permanent, is our Krishna consciousness. That is all. Everything else will be taken away at the time of death. So that should be seen. How far we're able to acquire this asset is the real test of our perfection in life, not anything else.